This vibrant little fish is a juvenile cowfish. It's been on a long adventure and is far away from home. The temperate waters off Nova Scotia house a wider range of animals, many of which are used to the cold temperatures and blend in with the darker and duller colors of their surroundings. However, warm waters brought in by the Gulf Stream, as well as the occasional storm during late summer, can bring unexpected visitors, such as this little cowfish. This particular species of cowfish are usually found in eelgrass beds in subtropical waters, such as those found off the coasts of Bermuda and Florida, occasionally being found as far north as Massachusetts. Although it is hard to say exactly how such a small fish traveled so far, it is a journey that likely began when it was only an egg. Unlike the adult cowfish, which spend their time along the bottom, the eggs are released into the water column. Here is where they spend much of their early development. The eggs hatch, turn into larvae, and then grow into juveniles. Once the cowfish grow to about 3 centimeters in size, they settle from the water column to the bottom. Once there, they feast on small sessile invertebrates such as tunicates and anemones, as well as slow-moving crustaceans, sponges, and marine plants. One unique feature of cowfish and their relatives is that their body is covered in bony plates formed by enlarged, thickened scales. As this fish matures, bony spines will form from these scales over the eyes, similar to the horns of a cow, and giving it its name. Unfortunately, this little fish's armor won't protect it here. With winter coming and the waters beginning to cool, this small fish has an impossible journey to warmer waters if it hopes to survive.